factors as decimals. So here, whatever given 512 by 1000 is given. Okay, so while the numerator is having 10, 100, 1000, we can convert as their fractions are in decimal number. So here, how many zeros are there? 3. Means from right to left, 1, 2, 3. From right to left, we'll get the decimal place because 3 zeros are there. So the decimal number of 512 by 1000 is 0.512. Next, 12 by 25. Here, the denominator having 25. So to convert decimal number, first we have to convert the denominator as multiples of 10. That is 10, 100, or 1000. If you multiply with 4, 12 into 4 by 25 by 4. We have to multiply both numerator and denominator. Because if you multiply only denominator, the value will be vary the given fraction. So we have to multiply both numerator and denominator. So what did you get, children? 48 by 100. So here how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So 2 decimal places will come from right to left. So the answer is 0.48. Answer is 0.48. Next one, express the following decimal numbers as fractions. So what is the given one? 23.23. So here the whole number part is 23. The fraction part or decimal number is 23. So how many decimal places are there? So here 23.23. So how many decimal places are there? 2 decimal places. What are that? 2 and 3. So means we have to write 1 after 2 zeros. And this will become as numerator. 23 by 100. Now 412.320. 412.320. So here 412 is the whole number part, and the decimal part is having 3 places, means 1 after 3 zeros will come, that will be 320. Or we can write 412.32/100 also, because 0, 0 will be cancelled. We can write that also, children. Okay, once again practice. Thank you.